We're ready for battle. We have brought out our giant master, the overlord of all of us. Ready to everything. Hello everyone, I am Stinky Ink, and welcome to probably maybe-ish the final episode of our Tabs adventure. So, yeah. Let's hop into this. We've got an M16 guy because they gave us so much money. So, actually, let's try a Huacha. A Huacha. Can he actually reach the dude? Maybe he can reach the dude. We're going to try. And then we're also going to put in a cannon. Because cannons, I've heard, and experienced, are really good at taking this guy down. We've got our M16 who's just so good at that stuff. I think the Huacha did some decent damage. Come on! The chickens are the M16's weakness. He's got a lot of damage, but not very much. Was that just a one-shot? Please, no. Please, no. Can we win? Please? I've tried this for a little bit. It was a failed recording. Come on! I mean, seriously. Okay, Huacha is a no. Huacha is a big no. How about an archer brigade? And they'll be like, die, punks. We've got two peasants. Alright. Here we go. This is the battle of all Tabs history. Take down every samurai there ever was. And move on to the giant. But I hate the chickens. The chickens are our biggest problem. But the chickens are going after the archers. This is good. This is very good. So the archers are getting killed by the chickens. So they can so the cannon and M16 guy have extra time to do some damage. But that's a lot of chickens. That is a lot of chickens. I hate those chickens. I hate them with a dying passion, those chickens. So we have $200. Let's throw in a bear dude. Because, yeah. Bears are cool. And do stuff like that. Alright, here we go. Come on. Chickens, you've got archers here. Oh no, not the archers. Go after them wholeheartedly. Also the bear dude. Yeah, this tactic of distraction is pretty good. Come on. An M16 unit, a few M16 units can take down a dark peasant with, like, twice the health of that guy and just a few... Actually, no, he's got the most health of any unit. Come on, guys. We know you can do it. We know. Keep it firing. And the bear guy's still alive. If he can single-handedly win, I will forever, never mind anything I say. Alright, I think the M16 needs to go. I think we just need to overwhelm this with sheer power. Let's do... this. Followed by... yes, this is going to be interesting. This is going to be a very interesting fight. Followed by a shield wall. Followed by a sword wall. If that makes sense. Which, oh no, wait, another shield wall. I mean, I guess you can glitch. You can glitch, game. And how about... at the side... some cannons. Yeah, those chickens are definitely going after these guys. Alright, so musketmen, let them through. File out. And start shooting. And stuff. Cannons, go after the big guy. Go after the big guy, solely. Just go after the big guy. Musketmen, you too! Go after the big guy. Don't attack the samurai. Cannon! What are you doing? Shoot him! Shoot him, dude! No! This is a disaster! Maybe archers would do better. Maybe archers will do better than the musket men. At least our cannons are still like. Okay. He's really going at it. No. Okay, that cannon's pretty much dead. Come on, cannons! Get one! No! No! Those chickens are like a wave! Come on. Come on. We know you can do this, guys. You are fighting red people. Alright. Archers. At the ready. Wait. Actually, let's take out the second row of shields. That leaves us 900. That gives me an idea. Yeah, an idea. Ba-ba-ba! Let's try this. So the barrel rollers are gonna... Oh no, if they kill our own guys, I'm gonna be mad. The idea is that the chicken man will walk through the fire. Okay, so it looks like if it touches blue guys, it explodes. Or gets hit by a projectile and explodes. Alright. We've got this, guys. We can do it this time, I'm sure. Okay. Burn, chicken man, burn! 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 Burn the chicken man! Burn him! Burn the chicken man! Burn the giant chicken man dude! Cannons, fire! Keep firing! Keep going, cannons! You got this! He's on so low health, I can just feel that he's on low health. Come on, tree, get out of the way. Come on. You guys got it. I'm sure. Don't let the chickens slow you down. Don't let the chickens kill you. Oh, I thought he was dead. Thought he was dead for a second. No! No! No, it's all over. It's all over. It's so over. Okay, I'll be right back. This one's gonna take a little bit. Alright, here we go. I've moved the barrel rollers in front so they can, like, make a fire. Looks like an archer accidentally shot one of our barrels. Which is, I mean, okay, but alright. Here it comes. Well, okay, unless we can draw the chicken man into the flames, I don't think that actually worked. Come on. No! No! The cannons are killing each other! No! No! We've just lost two cannons, two other cannons. That's... No! This is so hard. What can we do? Another idea forming. Let's see how he handles this. Yeah. Okay, that's laggy. We need to have this in slow motion. I'm sorry, but that is very laggy. Alright. This is a lot of katana men versus the world. There's a lot of samurai on the field whatsoever, just like at all. Because there's just... We have so many samurai, though. That's crazy. Look at them. They're just, like, charging into battle. Taking down anything blue in their path. Come on. If they can take out the chicken man... Let's go, chickens. I mean, no. Let's no chickens. No chickens. Alright. Go! Slash at him. Get him dead. Get him. Storm him. Go. You can do it. Come on. I'll have to end in the middle. Well, if you did enjoy this episode of the Tabs Palooza edition, please be sure to splash a big onto that like button, consider subscription, and we did it! Woo! See you in the next video. Probably some sandbox mode and some outro stuff. Bye!